Hi, this is Robert again. Welcome to Confucius Institute in Edmonton. Today, first, let's see a picture. Wow, an aunt. Maybe everybody knows the aunt very strong. It can lift the weight maybe more times than his own weight, right? So, the ant is very strong, right? Okay. Duck. The man. They are very strong too. They can lift weight. So, if you want to lift the weight, you have to have Li. Li. Li means what? Okay. Look, we do boxing. Oh. Ha! So it means you have to have Li to beat somebody. So now, no matter this one or that one, you also have to have Li. Now you can understand what Li means. Okay. It means, yeah, strength. Okay. Oh. Li. Boxing. Lift. So now we can say Li stands for strength. Okay. In ancient China, they also describe Li like this. For example, when you work in the field, on the farm, you have to have, yeah, Li. If you have no strength, you cannot work, right? So, Li stands for strength. And also here, oh, I'm strong. Li, okay. I can do everything now. So, look, when you work on the farm or in the field, you use what? Yes, Li, strength. Okay, again, this is the Chinese word for today. Li stands for strength. No matter you do everything, you need to use, yeah, Li. Great. Okay, welcome to www.confuciuselementon.ca to learn more about word of the day. Thank you.